Captain Titus, the Orcs have massacred the Forge World's forces. And they have taken the planetary defense weapons.
clever of the downed orcs. Keeps us off their backs while they loot the Titan war machines.
Brace for evasive maneuvers.
Pilot, report.
Starboard engine is dead, Sergeant. We're losing altitude.
Get the ship to safety. We'll find another way down.
Aye, Captain. Thunderhawk Lancer Jove returning to launch bay.
This is your plan.
We need to get to the surface to take out the gun battery. What do you want to go home already, Sergeant?
Not before having a word or two with the orcs.
Is that wise, Captain? The Codex Astartes does not support this action.
Try to keep up.
We'll be right back. Captain Titus, come in. Damned Orcs shot me off course. I've had no word from Leandros, but I'm picking up Vox chatter from Imperial Guard forces on the ground.
I scarcely thought anyone would be left alive, much less still fighting.
Heading towards the front lines now.
I will meet you there.
Kill him first!
Destroy them!
Here they come.
This way!
They got nowhere out there.
Space Marines to kill!
Astartes warns against using jump packs to leap blindly into enemy fire, and for good reason.
Your days as a novice are behind you. Why do you still interpret the Codex so narrowly?
I look to its rules for guidance.
We all do. But there are also benefits to thinking for yourself, Codex.
Enemy! Sighted!
Sedona's picked up local Imperial Guard communications. They survived under the shadow of that gun. I want to know how.
Personal message cache. Thomas Alexander.
Keep firing! Keep firing!
Yeah.
Astartes are here. The Emperor's angels, fight with us.
Yourselves. We thought you dead.
We would be, my lord, if not for the lieutenant.
Where will we find this lieutenant?
At the front lines. Follow the trench network to the lieutenant's command bunker.
Carry on, guardsmen. We rendezvous with Sedonus, then we find this lieutenant. We need updated intel on the gun battery.
Through here, my lords. Head out the upper level and continue through the plaza. The bunker is beyond that.
Remarkable. A few hundred against a million orcs, and they fight on.
No. Only in death.
Get off! My legs. I can't feel my legs.
I got to see a space marine.
Captain, I'm in position at a broken monument near the guard lines.
Quotas must be met. Despite alien incursion, delinquency is an affront to the people.
Sergeant, I see you found something to keep you busy.
Worry not, Captain. I've saved some orcs for you. Orcs have got that gun well defended, no mistake. But typical orc behavior would be to dismantle or destroy the gun.
And certainly not use it to keep our forces at bay. There's a strategy behind it. Their leader is no fool.
This day is getting interesting.
I may have encountered the orc during our jump to the surface.
That was the orc ship I saw crash near here, I take it. Did he survive?
If the Horde hasn't turned on itself, it's still under his control.
Through here.
One of them!
target that squig!
Ship incoming!
But the door is sealed.
I believe they will let us through. Imperial Guard, we are Ultramarines. Open this door.
Space Marines.
Second recce. Another horde of the Greenskins are headed here from the south. Damn Gretchen stuck a knife in Saul's throat.
Scout support for Sector 31 is completely burned out. No survivors. Just bodies
everywhere. Reinforce their position. Hold the line.
And stay alive.
Aye, Lieutenant.
Orc attack at outpost gallop.
2nd Lieutenant Mira, 203rd Cadian Regiment.
Captain Titus of the Ultramarines.
You are in command.
I'm all that's left, my lord. Unless my commanders rise from the grave. So far, they seem content to stay put.
Lieutenant, the scouts have returned to forward base.
How many?
Two.
Damn. I sent out 10. That damn gun. We don't have the numbers to make an assault. And as you might have seen, it's shooting down all our support vessels.
That is why we are here. Leave the gun to us.
Come with me, then. I should warn you, my lords. We've got a slight orc problem down here.
What do you know of the Titans on this planet?
Only that our troops were sent to guard the Titan Invictus at Manufactorum Ajakis. That was 2 weeks ago, and we've lost contact with them.
We need to reach that Titan.
Your fastest route is across the rail bridge behind the gun complex. It leads directly to the western gates of the Manufactorum.
Get me that field manual! Stuck on bloody Forge World and not a single tech priest in sight.
Yeah!
got the trenches beyond the ruins and the battlements beyond that.
And the gun battery?
The Orcs took it almost as soon as we got there.
Shoot those zombies!
Nearly 2 minutes. Our unit was the only one to make landfall before the gate control. Now none of our ships can get past the gun.
That's where the Orcs breached the gun battery. We haven't been able to make it inside the wall. There just aren't enough of us.
You have survived this long on your own, Lieutenant. You have done well. But you are no longer alone. We will retake the gun. You will get your reinforcements.
I'll hold you to that.
Okay, I figured out how to use grenades. Fuck.
Space Marines!
Across the battlefield. Captain, assault support pods were dropped in this area.
Take to the high ground, Captain. We will deal with the orcs down here.
Kill him!
Clearing this place will take days.
Those guardsmen cannot survive that long. We find a way to destroy the gun.
Vengeance launcher.
That sounds promising.
Look here, Captain. Melter charges.
Put those in the right place, and this whole fortress will come down.
We could put the charge on one of the gun shells.
Leandros, you do the chapter proud.
Releasing safeguard. Remember that we honor the machine god by exceeding.
Yeah.
upper decks.
We need to get the shell into that loader.
There. I will place the charge on that shell. To move the shell into place.
All loaded.
With luck, the orcs will feed it right into the gun's chamber.
We cannot rely on luck for this, Sidonis. We follow the shell up and make sure it reaches its destination.
Aye. Now back to the lift. about to run short of ammunition.
Yeah.
sequence.
Then we put it back. Leandros, get the shell into that loader. I will cover you. Leandros, get the shell into that loader. I will cover you. Is measured in blood. Yours.
This is a lot of fun, man. I really like this game. I'm gonna keep playing it and throw the episodes on YouTube. Thank you so much for watching, and I'll see you real soon. Like and subscribe. Bye-bye.